Marlins versus Braves in Miami. Top fourth, Jordy Mercer at the plate, and he will jack a home run to left field to tie the game up at 3. Now it's bottom fifth now, Kobe Rasmus facing Aaron Blair, and he would hit a homer to right field to give the Marlins a 4-3 lead. Top ninth now, Dallas Cameron at the plate, and he will double into the gap. That would score Ozzie Albies, and the Braves tie the game up at 4. Now top ninth, Dansby Swanson throw down a second, dropped by D. Gordon, and as Cameron would come around to score from home, and that would cost the Marlins as the Braves win by that score of 5-4.